the new Tottenham Stadium has, among other things, apparently the longest bar in Europe. It's part of the new Beavertown Brewery, and it takes up basically the whole south end zone. I'm probably going to drop the phone. But we're early in the second half here, and I'm walking the length of the bar. And unlike American stadiums, usually they have all TVs everywhere in America. People watching the game, having a beer outside the stands. Not really here, a couple behind the bar. But I'm still walking, I'm getting winded, working too hard here. But this is a pretty long fucking bar. Almost at the end. Here we go. But this is totally a different thing here in England.